Not gonna bother showing the ads or the booklet because it'll take up too much time. Now on to the free DVDs. I know this movie did get some bad reviews, but I'm gonna have to give it a watch one day to see what I think of it. If I don't like it, I will return it. Now here's the last DVD. Can't read the name of whoever used to own this DVD because it's blocked by that sticker. So that's about it for the update. I hope you all enjoyed. Peace.